Welcome back to another video from my YouTube channel. It's me, Sean, with you. Through this video, I'll be sharing my experiments with the GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera. I'll be sharing some shots and visuals which I have taken using the GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera. I have also done a previous video on the GoPro Hero 5 Black Action Camera. For those who haven't watched that video, can click on this link and take a look at it. So this video is all about the GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera. This camera is an adventurous waterproof camera. This camera was launched in India way back in November 2020. I have used this camera for more than 2 months and I'm sharing my personal experiences regarding this camera. I'll be sharing the advantages and disadvantages which I felt using this camera. And this particular video is a casual video based on my experiences with the GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera. And talking about this camera is capable of 5K recording. All the recordings can be taken in 5K, but since 5K recording is not supported in most of my video editing softwares, I had to stick on to 4K 30 frames per second. So I have taken all the shots in 4K 30 frames per second. Anyway, in future, I hope I can upgrade my video editing softwares which can support 5K recordings. So I'll be showing the visuals in 5K recordings as well. 5K is utter smooth. 5K is pretty decent more when compared to the 4K recordings, but since my software is not supporting this 5K recording, I had to stick on to 4K 30 frames per second. Sorry about that. So before moving on to the main video regarding the visuals that I have taken, let me say some advantages and disadvantages regarding this particular camera. Talking about the advantages of the GoPro Hero 9, number one thing is the stabilization. The stabilization is hyper smooth. It's pretty awesome. No matter how much you shake the camera, the visual footages that are recorded are steady and stabilized. The front-facing selfie camera is really good and helpful for vloggers. The camera has got an inbuilt microphone that enables you to capture crystal clear vlogging audios just like a condenser microphone. The camera has got a removable battery which has a capacity of 1720 mAh. The battery has also been improved a lot when compared to the previous GoPro models. The GoPro app works well. You can control the camera with your smartphone itself. All the shots you are about to see in this video are taken in the wide angle mode. The GoPro Hero camera has also got a lot of accessories with it. The accessories aren't included with the camera when you purchase it. The accessories should be bought separately. The accessories of the GoPro camera are really a must. It will help you to mount your camera in various positions and directions, thereby enabling you to take cinematic shots and movements. There is also a protective case which you can purchase online for your GoPro Hero 9 camera. The protective case is very useful. It prevents any unexpected scratches and damages. My GoPro camera has fallen from my hands several times. But because of this protective case, it is free from unexpected damages and scratches. Tempered glasses are also available for the GoPro Hero 9. Sticking a tempered glass isn't compulsory. The camera image quality can be disturbed, especially when sticking the tempered glass to the camera lens. If any damage occurs to the camera lens, it can be easily replaced, because the camera lens of the GoPro Hero 9 is removable. And talking about the disadvantages regarding this camera, based on my experiences, I have got only two disadvantages. Number one thing is the heating issue. The camera gets heated very badly sometimes, and we can't even touch the camera with our bare hands because of the heat. And next, the last disadvantage is that the camera doesn't on quickly after a full charge. This occurs only sometimes, but in normal cases the camera works very well. But sometimes I have noticed this kind of problem, that is the camera doesn't on quickly after a full charge. But there is a troubleshooting mechanism for this problem. All you need to do is to just take out the battery and just reinsert it, and that issue will be solved. And that are the only two disadvantages or two issues which I observed regarding this camera based on my 2 months of using this kind of camera. But apart from the disadvantages, the advantages are more in number regarding this camera, and it has also helped me with my travel vlogs, with my travel shootings and my video recordings on the go. And I really love the camera even though there are small disadvantages like this. Anyway, all products have disadvantages. But never mind the disadvantages when it comes to the advantages which this camera offers, and it's a pretty decent camera in this price. And you can easily hold this camera in your palms, and you can even shoot visual footages without the GoPro accessories as well. Now let's move on to the main visual footages and videos that I have taken using the GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera. So sit back and enjoy. So this is how we were actually taking the video with the small GoPro stabilization mount, and this is actually really comfortable, which I felt, especially the mount. This is one of the best accessories which I have ever seen, and it's pretty smooth and it's light in weight, and you can easily vlog. It's especially good for travel vloggers, a lot of people who are doing various adventurous trips and all, because the GoPro Hero 9 is especially, it's very hyper smooth no matter how much I shake it. See, I'm just shaking this video with my hands. You can see the stabilization is really hyper smooth. This part, see, I'm just shaking a lot with my GoPro Hero 9 camera, but nothing is happening. And I hope the audio is also pretty clear. And I'm actually using the GoPro's microphone. I'm not using any external microphones over here. All the audios you are hearing is from this GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera. I'm not using any external microphones. I'm shaking my video to the maximum, and it has got a decent stabilization, which I have ever seen in most. I have seen a lot of cameras, but the GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera does a pretty decent job when it comes to stabilization. I'm shaking my camera to the maximum and trying to shake it, but nothing is happening. And all the visuals are shot by my brother over here, and he's taking the visuals over here, and you can see in my second camera over here, and he's using a gimbal for taking the shot. I'm not using any gimbal for the GoPro Hero 9, and all the stabilization you are seeing through this GoPro Hero 9 camera is pretty natural. No external stabilization equipments are used for this GoPro Hero 9 camera. I hope you are enjoying the visuals. So friends, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have enjoyed this video, feel free to give a like, or else feel free to dislike this video. So that's all regarding my experiments with the GoPro Hero 9 Black Action Camera. So we'll meet again next time in another video with a fresh topic. Till then, bye, take care, see you.